Now on to Dr. Stucker and Mrs. D. Donner with an important message.
Hey, Walden Jaguars! How's everybody doing today? Oh, are you doing awesome?
I am doing amazing.
So, I know it's breakfast time, but I can't stop thinking about this. Tonight is PTA's fundraiser at Freddy's. Woohoo! Mr. Donner, what are you going to get at Freddy's?
I eat like a toddler, so I'm going to get a grilled cheese and a shake because love me some cheese and ice cream.
Oh, man. I'm going to get me a nice fat hamburger, cheeseburger, and I love, love, love Freddy's fries. So that will be my dinner tonight. And I hope that it's your dinner too, because every time we get a purchase, and you can even use a drive-through and say, hey, this is for Walden Middle School, and a portion of the profits will go back to Walden PTA, and this is what helps pay for your incentives, all of the items for the spirit cart, and all of that stuff that comes from PTA, and we want to help really support them. So go get some food at Freddy's tonight.
Can't wait. We'll see you there.
Good morning, Walden Jags. My name is Remy.
And my name is Annie.
And we're on the Cyclones. Today is Tuesday, March 2nd, and it's a purple day.
Now on to the pledge.
Please stand for the pledge.
And together we say, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, with liberty,
and
justice for all.
Annie, I'm starving. What's for lunch today?
Today for lunch we have a barbecue beef sandwich, personal cheese pizza, and the premium is Asian buffet.
Today's sides are Capri salad, broccoli, and peaches.
Happy birthday to Michaela S. on Falcons. There are no staff birthdays.
Calling all singers, calling all singers.
If you're a guy or a girl who loves to sing Disney songs or Broadway musical songs, you need to audition for Walden's old musical school review called For the Love of Broadway.
The auditions will be held next Thursday after school and next Friday after school.
Audition forms are in the choir room, in the front office, and at the lunchroom stage.
An even better idea is to grab a friend and have them be in the show with you. How much fun would that be?
Grab an audition form and talk to your parents about For the Love of Broadway today.
Did you see this morning's clue for the leprechaun scavenger hunt?
No, what was it?
The clue was when my pot, gold spills and makes a mess, he helps me clean it up with finesse.
What could that possibly mean? Oh no, I'll never find his treasure.
There. You've got all day to figure it out.
Today's kindness calendar is to notice 5 things that are beautiful in the outside world.
Attention to all readers, to all students reading the Truman Books on or Mark Twain nominees. All quizzes must be completed by March 16th. Students who have read 4 or more books will receive an email with details about getting their donuts and voting.
Today's national and international days are National Banana Cream Pie Day, National Old Stuff Day, and National Read Across America Day, which is also known as Dr. Seuss Day.
Remember to buy your yearbook for $30 online at jostens.com.
Today is the final day of the Spirit Cart. Only visit the cart if you know the exact number of Jags in your account. Make your choices before coming to the cart and be patient and kind.
The candy choices are Airheads, Laffy Taffys, Pixie Sticks, Bubblegum, Fireballs, Jolly Ranchers, Dum Dums, and you can only choose one Skittles, Sour Patch Kids, Starburst, or M&M's.
Other options are chips, Takis, pretzels, granola bars, fruit snacks, glow sticks, keychains, mechanical pencils, emoji clips, and stickers.
Hey, Annie, I'm in the mood for a joke. Got any?
Ooh, I got one. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
A broken pencil.
A broken pencil who?
Never mind, it's pointless.
Haha, so funny. Well, that's it for today. Have a great day, Walden Jags.
And remember to stay #WaldenStrong.
And remember to stay tuned for a yearbook video.
I heard the yearbook's supposed to be pretty cool.
Yeah, I don't know where to get one, though.
I think you get it at Johnston's.
Alright, let's go there.
A few moments later.
Can I get a yearbook here?
A yearbook?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Johnston's. J-O-S-T-E-N-S, not Johnston's.
Okay.